are ready for spin plus. I hope you're ready. First thing, get those legs moving. That's number one. She's like, oh no, I'm not doing any. I'm out of here. The second I put on my teacher voice and lose my sweet puppy voice, she's like, I know. All right, so make sure you've got some resistance on just a little bit, but let's get those legs moving fast. Light resistance, relax your shoulders, let your elbows hang, and let's get the music going. So, we're gonna be doing a little bit of everything today, including my new most favorite signature speed drill. I hope you enjoy it. If not, too bad for you, because it's my favorite. But anyhow, we're not gonna get to there until the end. So, think about the chest being open, shoulders down, neck is long. Scoot your butt back in the saddle. Let the elbows hang. And when you're ready, go ahead and add on just a little bit more resistance. Flat road, easy gear, super, super simple. Every minute on the minute, we're gonna be going up or making changes. You ready for that beat?
Thank you.
Thank you. lunges. Oh, it's like I'm not getting any water. Hold up. Here we go. 10-second countdown. Chest up. Straight back. Straight back. Alternate those legs. So make sure your belly is not on your thighs, so there's no hinge. Chest up, shoulders down and back. All right, plank. So, shoulders directly over those hands. Scorpion, rotate your lower body. I got it. heavy resistance. Now give me a one. Thank you. from the hip. Not from the feet, but from the hip. Stand tall, externally rotate. Landing on my head. All right, back up. Woo! Sumo jumps. Okay? Just make sure. Shoulder of the elbow. Don't let that elbow slide out. Lift that rib cage high. Keep your neck long. Don't sag into it. Hip bones forward. Chest forward. There's no rotation. No slouching. Take your time, no rush. sorry. Two more. 30-second sprint. Woo! All right. Find your resistance. Start. those hips all the way down. Your calves. Pull that hip bone forward so that your ear, shoulder, hip, knee, ankle are one straight line. Oh, hello there, my girl. Come here. Come here. My helper. And switch sides. Perfect. Oh, extra sore today. You little brat. She's like, it's mine. All mine. Good girl. Okay, so facing your bike, hold on to the handlebars, shift your hips back, spread your legs wide, press your ribcage through the armpits. Ooh. Shine your taillights up to the sky, careful that your back is not rounded, but actually point those taillights up. Now shift your hips to the right, opening up the left side of your groin. Switch. The other day I pulled out a yoga mat for a client. Got a yoga block. And I got a clean towel, put it on top of the yoga block for her. And Poppy walks right up, lays down, and then puts her head right on the block. Like, oh yes, thank you. I was looking for a towel. Funny dog, funny dog. Alright, let's take this to the floor. Off my towel, please. Excuse me. speaking of dogs, upward facing dog. So let's stretch our abs on our tummy, extend the spine, open up the chest, shoulders down and back. It's not really an upward facing dog. My thighs and my knees are on the floor. But I do want you to think about pushing the ground away with the heels of your hands. Chin down and up. Oh, stretch those abs. Extend the spine. Spent lots of time in flexion today. All right, now take it down to your elbows. On your elbows. Continue going up and down with your head and add your foot. So when your head goes forward, your foot goes up. When your head goes back, the toes go back. So let's do that together. One leg, I don't care which I use. Now careful, keep your head up, bring your toe up, and now they both go down together. And switch legs. So get that head going. My head goes down, my toes go up, they go back together, up together. Now hold that head high and lift the toes high. Down, up. And rest. One more time, extend. Oh, open up those hips. Open up the chest, shoulders down and back. Squeeze that bottom tight. And child's pose. Spread your knees wide, stretch that groin, go as far as you can. It's funny, I don't know how the dogs know how to get just off camera enough. Like Figgy, it's right there. Huh. See, told you. Now, slide forward just a little bit, open up those knees again. Woo! Hello, in you go. Feel like I can go pretty low today. How you doing, Amber? Feeling loose today too? And bring those legs together. And sit. Crisscross applesauce. Right here. Now, what we're going to do is take your left foot here, get it out of the way. Move your right foot forward just a little bit. Take that left leg, stack the knee or the ankle over the knee, and then try to get this knee on top of that ankle. So I'm like a triangle. So I have a point here at my pelvis, and then my knees go out. Getting a little bit deeper inside the hip joint as opposed to stretching the glutes itself. So my foot is way out front. Yeah, get that foot out from underneath your butt. You're way out in front. Keep moving. You can keep moving it. There you go. And then it will slowly go down. Now, whenever I do this, it doesn't matter which foot's on top or which foot's on the bottom. I always feel it on that hip. Grab a little water while I'm waiting for that knee to go down. Good job. Amber, who's usually really, really tight at everything, has got us all beat hands down on this one. All right, let's try the other side. Okay, so again, it's like a triangle. Get that foot out from underneath the butt. See how it's nowhere near my butt? And the other leg on top. Let gravity do its job. Like I said, doesn't matter which leg's on top, which leg's on bottom. This hip is my tight. Oh, goodness. Almost there. Let's do three more big breaths. And crisscross applesauce. Stand up nice and tall. Now, for those of you that were sitting at a desk today, this one's for you. Make the okay sign. Go up. Three fingers under the chin. Now, we're trying to get that circle by our eye. That's how much we're trying to rotate. As you see, I don't have a lot of rotation here, but someday we will. So sit up tall, elbows high, and we're extend the arm out as the chin, ear go away, and then come back in. Under, in the way, and under, and away. One more. And hold it here. Now, take that hand, palm down, and reach away and back. So really lengthening from the ears far away from the shoulders you can go. Reach those fingertips way behind you. And now, chin down and look at that right knee. Keep that chest up high. Keep reaching far away. And switch sides. So hopefully you felt that all down your traps. Other side, fingers out to the side. Come up and tuck it under. And go out. And in. And back under. That fly is driving Poppy crazy right now. And hold it here. Take it down, reach way, 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 way. So it's not just down, but it's down and back. Sitting up tall, trying to get my ear as far away from that shoulder as possible. Now, chin down, look at your left knee. Keep reaching those hands down and away. And relax. Circle, shoulders back for three, two, one. Take a deep breath up, out, big social distance hug, and I will see you tomorrow.